Hi everyone. And welcome. Tonight I have a very special guest with me. A lot of you will already recognize this beautiful face, but if you do not, then this is Maria, and she is from an ASMR channel called Tranquil Tones ASMR. I will just apologize now for any background noise. It is early evening here. And it has been the holidays for the children. So if you do hear any background noise, I urge you to just block them out and enjoy this facial. So, Maria has beautiful skin. She doesn't really suffer with spots or breakouts. If anything, it is just slightly dry, but that can be because of the winter months. What we are going to do is give Maria a very relaxing facial and a very hydrating facial. So we will just be using very soft products today and just giving her a really nice relaxing experience, which she very much deserves. So I'll just place Maria's hair up. Just to keep it out of the way. And I'll start by placing some steamed mitts over her skin, just to gently open her pores a little bit. I feel like there is nothing better than hot towels to help you unwind and relax from a hectic day or a stressful day. I have always enjoyed this feeling, and also hot baths as well. So I'm actually going to be using something different today. I did do an unboxing of this item. This is from the Proper Soap Company, and it is the Cocoa Butter and Oatmeal Bar. And what I'm going to do is create a nice foamy cleansing consistency and massage it into Maria's face with a soft fluffy brush. So That is lathering up very nicely. And what I will do is just gently massage it into Maria's skin. I will just finish massaging that in with my hands now. So this soap bar is okay to use on all areas really. It has only natural products within it. It has no hidden nasty products, no parabens or sulfates, so it's going to be very gentle on the skin, and also it's more eco-friendly and more sustainable. So I'm just going to wipe that off with my warm mitts. And for our second cleanse, I have used the lavender scented one for quite some time and I absolutely love that product. So I'm excited to try this one out, as I do also enjoy the smell of rose. So I'll just warm that through my hands before I place it onto Maria's face. I will say that the Elemis cleansing balms are quite potent, so if you are somebody who does like either unscented products, I would not use these balms. If you do enjoy a really nice, luxurious scent to a product, I would definitely encourage you to try one of the Elemis cleansing balms. just gently wipe that from Maria's face. For toner, I'm going to use the Kaizo Beauty Calming Range. This is a very soothing toner and I'm trying to keep all the products nice and calming for Maria tonight. Do is just separate the cotton round. And just gently glide that over the skin. Toners help the skin return back to its natural pH levels. So after a cleanse, it's always good to get the skin pH level back to a good balance. So I'm now going to use some hydrating products on Maria's skin. And the first one I'm going to use is the Ordinary Buffet Serum. And this is a really good serum because it has hyaluronic acid and also peptides within it. So it's all products that are going to hydrate the skin and also help to protect and rebuild the skin cells as well with the peptides. So I have a generous amount of that in my hands, and again I would just gently place it onto Maria's face, and I won't massage it in too much, I will just place it onto the skin. And just pat it into the skin also. And whilst that's making its way deeper into the skin, I'm just going to gently run a jade comb through Maria's hair. Jade Comb. I'm just going to focus on Maria's hairline just for a few minutes, just to let the serum sink into the skin. A jade comb is really good for scalp health as it helps promote blood circulation to the scalp. It can also help provide natural oils to the skin. So if you had a dry scalp, it would be a nice item to try, and it feels very pleasant. So the serum should be nice and worked into the skin now. So what I'll do is just pop Maria's hair back up, wash my hands, and we'll get on to the facial. So now we have placed a nice hydrating serum onto the face. I'm going to place an oil onto the face now. And today I will be using the Skin and Tonic Brit Beauty Oil. This is an unscented oil and it has four oils within it. It has chai, borage, neroli, and thistle seed oil. So it's not a very potent oil, it's not very fragrant, but it is a nice consistency to use on the face, and I have been enjoying using this on my clients with slightly more dry skin. And I'll just gently rub that into my hands a little bit to warm it through. And again, I will just very lightly place it onto Maria's skin. Because we don't want to rub it in too much, as I'm going to be using a Gua Sha tool. And the reason for me using this is just to help alleviate any muscular tension Maria may be holding in her jaw area or her cheeks. And it's just a nice experience to have within a facial also. So I have my Gua Sha tool here. And the oil which I have placed onto the face should make it glide over the skin a lot easier. So again, this is a naturally cool stone, so it feels nice and refreshing on the skin, and again it can really help with circulation, but it can also help drain toxins from our body. This outward motion to the lymphatic system helps draw toxins and flush them out of our bodies. And I'm just going to use the other end for Maria's forehead and kind of place it more onto the skin. Working from the center of the face outwards, just gently under the eyes. These areas are quite delicate though, so please do always be very gentle with tools like this, especially on the face. And as you can see, it does draw the blood to the surface. So Maria will look a little bit red for a few minutes, but it does settle down. I'm just going to do some gentle tapping of the face now. Again, just to really get the circulation going. And any residual oil, I will just gently massage into the skin now. And I'm going to finish the facial with a really good, thick, rich moisturiser. And I have really been enjoying using the Mud Masky Leave-On Winter Mask. This stuff really does leave your skin feeling very hydrated and smooth and supple, and I have found that it has really helped with any dry, flaky areas of my skin. So I have been using this for a couple of months now, and I really enjoy using it. So I will take a generous amount and again gently massage that into Maria's face and down the neck also. So while the moisturiser is just settling into Maria's skin, I'm just going to do a nice relaxing brush trace across her neck and her shoulder area, just to finish off the treatment for her. Brushes I will be using for this are my very soft fan brushes, and I'm just very gently going to skim them over Maria's skin. just holding them ever so delicately in my hand, just so there is no pressure applied, and it feels as soft and as delicate as possible. This area is very susceptible to sensation anyway, as our skin is thinner in this area, so you can feel it more. It can be a little bit too much for some people, but most people who I do this treatment for have either requested it or have really enjoyed it. Also gently go over the eye area. It feels quite nice when it brushes through the eyelashes and the brow hair. Going to take a smaller brush and just gently brush around Maria's ears. So I'll just very gently turn her head to the side. Very gently trace up the neck and around the ear. very gently turn Maria to the other side. Again, just trace up the neck, around the jawline, around the ear. You can also do the collarbone as well. But do always ensure that these are areas in which the person you're doing it to is comfortable with. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. A big, big thank you to Maria for doing this lovely collaboration with me. I have had the nicest day filming with Maria, and she is such a lovely person. Please do go over and check out some of the beautiful videos Maria has on her channel. But until next time, please do take care, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you.